want him to tell us his name and his concerns relative to his new school. A lot of times children, they're going to school, they're faced with things, they have to walk a certain distance, and they have concerns for their safety. And so what we want to do is we want to hear from him and let him tell us his concerns, and we're going to agree with him in prayer on tonight, with him and his family, that he will have safe passage to and from school daily. Amen? Yes, and other students as well, even those who are not here, over the entire city of Chicago. We love the city of Chicago, and we know that God has great things for the city of Chicago and CPS, as well as the other institutions. Tell us your name.
My name is Richard White, and I go to Ralph Ellison High School. And the school that I go to is good for me, helping me with my work. And help me with my grades, and it takes 10 hours to listen to me and help me read and help me explain what I gotta do. So that's all I gotta say.
All right. Do you have any concerns with tomorrow being your first day of school? Are you concerned about getting to school safe and getting back home safe? What are your concerns?
Well, I get to school safe and get back home safe.
How many blocks do you have to walk or to get to your new school as opposed to your old school?
I gotta carry 3 buses and I gotta walk 1 block to the school.
Wow.
He's gotta catch 3 buses and a walk, guys. And so this is what we're talking about and our concerns. So we want to be in agreement and prayer with all of our students. And so we're just asking, if you guys can just release your hands towards him, we're going to pray for his safety. There were other children here, but they had to go. So we're standing in agreement with them as well, and all the children of the city of Chicago. This is our responsibility. We know that CPS has provided safe passage for children to get back and forth to school. But guess what, adults? It's our responsibility. It's everyone's responsibility. It's not just CPS. But it's our responsibility. We on our streets should be responsible, praying for our children, making sure, being out there. If you don't work, you can go out and there's a school around you and watch the children getting in safe and leave safe, and to make sure that nothing is going on with them, and we can work together as a community to see our children get back and forth to school, and not just our children, but everybody. Everybody has a right to be safe. Our seniors, our young adults, everybody. But right now we're going to agree in prayer, not just for him, but for all the students all across the city of Chicago on tomorrow as they go back and forth to school. So Father, in the name of Jesus, we just set ourselves in agreement with you. And we ask you, Father, by your Spirit, to protect our children as they go back and forth to school, Lord. We ask you, Father, to cover them with your blood and to keep them safe. We ask you, Father, to work on the hearts of adults, Father, who are able, Lord, to stand in the gap and see our children get to school and leave from school safely, Lord. Those who have time, they can volunteer to help their schools and help our students learn how to read as far as literacy goes, helping with lunch lines and anything else that our schools need for our children. And so we just thank you for it, Lord. We thank you that we all come together as a community. We don't just look for the mayor. We don't just look for CPS. We don't just look for Chicago Police Department, but we all stand together and work together because this is all of our responsibility. And we thank you for it, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. Come on, let's give the Lord some praise.